kani kadega batesi tv bat pidang pet yaki kubor baman kasni balawan rashe pida ka orange nissan loan so pho near fabricate shillong ringkat bat ka bdw international school nongmansong langkarding shillong admissions open now
ulat ka jala utathagata roy ulapan ksan yala ka jong ka jingkan tho jong u haka twitter halor ka jingekan at ka balaja hakini kisngi ha north east delhi Haka jingkran berkilat pathai khobor haka arpnyo terik mata benar rempang arajar arpo utata kata roy ulaong baka citizenship amendment act kam kata IARUM namar baka dei ka an ke bayada iki brew ki basha beben ki balawan petwer shakari india shuwa jong snam araja khatsa haka jo kapor ulaong ru baka jing persa yegani ka an ke kata panban ya ka yok kakot jong ki pajba kam tam iki kam jo kai pathai haka jela
CA has got nothing to do with it CA refers to what? CA refers to conferring citizenship on people who had come from certain other countries before 2014. So what has that got to do with Meghalaya population? It has got nothing. But if you put restrictions on the coming of tourists, on the, after all, tourism in Meghalaya will not be Meghalaya citizens. It will be Indian citizens from elsewhere. So if you put restrictions on Indian citizens from other states from entering into Meghalaya, make it difficult for them to come, then it is not very difficult to guess what the outcome is going to be. You draw your own conclusions.
Okay.
Now, it is for the elected government to decide this. It is not for me to decide. But I shared with the audience over here certain feelings that I had over the last few months.